Another YouTube video, and today is like a new setting pretty much for y'all, and like I hope y'all guys like it because I do. And I'm coming out with a room tour pretty soon, but that's not this video. But today a lot of my subscribers are like from my Instagram and stuff like that, and I'm pretty big on Instagram, and a lot of people are wondering how I got so many Instagram followers. Well, I have a friend, and I ain't gonna put his name out there or nothing, but if y'all want to, comment down below, and I'll help y'all get some followers or whatever. But I have a friend, and he connects with big people, and they're real people. He has like five, he's in like a group pretty much, and there's like five people, and they're... A lot of them are big. Some of them got like 100,000 subscribers, stuff like that. And they help him out, and they have like this thing where it gets you followers. So pretty much it's like getting you on like, you know, when you go to the search thing, and then you can like watch these videos or whatever. It helps you get on there, and people can see you, and then you gotta post stuff that's cool and like good pictures and stuff like that. And they see your pictures and stuff like that, and they follow you or whatever. And you get a lot of likes off this. And a lot of people think, oh, everything's fake. You can tell a lot of people, none of this is fake at all. And Patrick, Lansing, a lot of people have this. And it's because I've helped him out, get people and stuff like that. And he's making like some good money off of it and whatever, but it's not to worry about that. But I'm gonna help y'all with other ways if y'all don't wanna buy this, like with what he has to do. Like, you can get a certain amount of like things, and you get like, this is like a certain amount of money. Like $5 is like something, like I don't know. It's like a lot of people view it or whatever. Like, see your channel or Instagram, and it's like 500 people maybe, and like you can pay like 20, and like a lot of other people, like I think it's 1,000 to 2,000 people see your channel, and it's stuff like that. And here's some other ways that I've got bigger pretty much. I know y'all guys probably hate having a lot of followings, but I mean I've hated it too, but soon I'll get over it because soon I'll be past the followings. So what you need to do is like follow like, I say like 30 people a day that will, it looks like they will like follow you. You know what I'm saying? Like, not know people with 1 million followers, because they're probably pretty much not going to follow you back. But somebody that's got maybe like 100 followers, stuff like that. And you just look at them, follow them, and they should follow you back, and that'll just keep adding up to how many people you follow that's got like less followings. But yeah, that's a method that I used. And another one is I post like good pictures, and when you post good pictures, they'll probably go on the search thing, like I said. And another thing is you do hashtags. You can be like hashtag like for like, hashtag like for post, stuff like that. You get what I'm saying? And it'll go on these hashtag things, and there's like a lot of people that post the hashtags and stuff every second. Like, it's every second, and then they'll see them from where they did the hashtags, and they'll like your picture or follow you. And that's like mostly all the things that I've got. I think that's 4, so I guess I'll make it 5. Oh yeah, okay. So, okay, so when you get somebody that's, you see somebody that's like got 10K or 14K, you do as much as you can to get in touch with them. So, say for instance, you like their pictures and stuff like that, and then you text them, you DM them, stuff like that, and you try to get in touch with them as much as you can. And I've gotten in touch with many people, so it's not that hard. And you ask them for shout outs, and they'll give you shout outs. Like, it's not that hard to beg for a shout out, you know what I'm saying? And if they won't give you a shout out, ask the simple thing. Be like, can you like my picture or follow me? Like, it's not that hard. Just ask people to follow you. Give, like, people that's around you, your best friends, ask for shout outs and they'll follow you. I've gained so many stuff on Snapchat just asking for people to shout me out. I've got a lot of things, but that'll be another video. I'm gonna do Snapchat, Instagram, and YouTube. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and comment